I did Team Fortress 2, or Team Fortress 2, excuse me. I did this at night, and from what I understand, a lot of people enjoyed the stream. But that the last time, however, I did things differently. And a while back, I mentioned about doing Man vs. Machine, and, well, you know what? I'm gonna keep my promise, and I'm gonna do exactly just that. Let's see here. Of course, though, it'll be interesting to see if I can do this within a 2-hour time limit. I always like to do the missions not yet complete. Now comes the fun part of playing the waiting game. It can take anywhere between from a few seconds to about a couple minutes. I think the longest I've had to wait was like maybe like 10 minutes or something along those lines. The question is, can we beat the game within 2 hours? Hopefully. Okay, this is supposed to, well, let's go for the next best thing. Yeah, my strongest classes for Man vs. Machine is Medic and Heavy. God, I'm gonna have a fun time remembering Jeez. I have not been an engineer in a long time. Oh, God. I'm trying to remember. Oh boy. You have to bear with me on this. Realize forgot to put my teleporters in. Doy. I was forgetting something.
Teleporter going up. Teleporter coming right up.
Oh boy. That's the interesting thing about Man vs. a Machine. Your teammates are always wild cards. You never know what you're gonna get. Just like life, you know? Gene Flow always draws you a wild card.
Engineers, look out for that sentry buster!
Squad is at. All the way over there. I forgot this bomb doesn't reset. Great.
Building the sentry.
Now everybody's over there.
Packing up. Big damn robot. That was getting heavy. I'm moving this. There wasn't getting any lighter.
There you go. Not a smart idea. How much further do we have to go? Make a new one. I don't think I've got time to make a new one.
Another wave down. But there are more. Great, get to an upgrade station before they return.
Out of my way! Out of my way!
Whew.
Move it, Rod! Are you breathing? I am ready.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Right, they want me to put the dispenser there? Fine, but if it breaks down, it's on them, not me. There.
Well done. I'm giving you a bonus.
Ah, yes. this. In case something happens, at least I can rebuild my stuff right away. Man, this one doesn't have any upgrades. That's what I was afraid of. That's what I was afraid of. I knew that was gonna happen. Come on. Alright. Come on, you sentry buster. Daddy's waiting for you right here. Hey Bubbles, how you doing? I'm just doing a little man versus machine. How's it going for you? Oh great, here come the spies! Oh, alright. Well that's alright, I'm glad it flew up. We're gonna have to move it a little bit further back. Place. Oh, I get what you're saying here. Right up there. Right there. If I can figure out some way to get up there, I will get up there. But it looks like I'm gonna have to fall back a little bit further. Because they're heading this way. Don't worry, Heavy. Don't worry, we're gonna get the dispenser right here. Oh, that's better. Oh, this is so not gonna end well. But we have about 1 hour and 35 minutes to go. Well, there's only one thing to do at a time like this. Dance!
Get to an upgrade station.
I have to rethink my strategy a little bit. Concentrate more on, So, Beverus, if you're still on, are you enjoying the stream thus far?
I'm ready! Go, go, go! Sound off if you're ready!
The robot is
here!
Protect Manco!
Let's see, put this down. Ah, I see what you're saying here. Steps! Building steps! I see, that's what you're saying. Next time I lose a dispenser, I'll try that. Yeah. Killed. I gotta repair my, shoot, half a second too late. Stupid sentry. My sentiment's exactly, engineer. Alright, I have to fall back a little bit. Okay, I'll agree to that statement. It's kind of funny, probably an elder. I'm both flattered and insulted at the same time, but I'll let it slide. Oh. Jeez. Hours of TF2 do I got? I think last time I checked, I had like 930, but the vast majority of those hours did not come from man versus machine, nor did they come from regular games. They came from servers that I made. Oh, that's awesome. Having the bomb sent back to the start. Oh, that's a blessing. Thank you, Pyro. And if time remains in the stream, I'll show you how I got those hours. Let's see here. Gotta figure out which way they're gonna be coming.
Bomb's clear. I'm moving this. That was getting heavy.
If they come too close to the bush, yeah, that's true. They do come. They do. Wait. Getting down to the nitty gritty. Oh.
But we're not done yet. Now, get to an upgrade station.
That was getting heavy.
I'm giving you a bonus.
Packing up.
Getting any lighter. Teleporter's fine where it's at. Yeah, I can give that a shot. No pun intended. Yeah, I can give that a try. The problem is I don't know what to buy at this point.
Let's go!
I'll have to take a gamble. Oh, right. I'll have to put the dispenser over here.
Come on, get pony up, boys.
Yeah, I am very protective of my stuff. I know, I'm so much afraid of this thing. Build the dispenser first, then build the sentry on top of it.
Four,
got it.
Three, two, one. Oh, it's... Oh, at least here it's not letting me. I don't think it'll let me do that. Not for lack of trying, either. Oh, jeez. Well. I hate to burn money on this, but... I feel flattered. It's Always towards the end that they get you. Always towards the end.
Oh, destroyed.
Oof. I don't think we're gonna last. We have to be fast about this. Ah. That's the last one.
You have killed all the five. The fog is about.
I usually hate doing this, but I don't have much of a choice.
One way down, but there's a back. Quickly, get to an upgrade station.
Do I have a Discord? I do not have Discord. I'm kind of picky with my social media, but what I want and don't want. I mean, it's not for a lack of interest, it's just that I need to do stuff on a long-term basis. Meaning if I'm planning on having something, I need to be committed to it. Guys, I gotta grab some stuff. Ugh. No, I do not want that. Alright.
Y'all ready?
Here they come.
Five.
Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
Bever Celsius in just a short. Another one. Spies! were bad. All the engineers, my most an honest opinion, can be worse. Come on. Good, we got rid of the engineers. Now we got the old spies. Lovely. Get to my dispenser without getting myself killed. I'll move the dispenser a little further up. It seems like we're gonna have a choke point over here. Uh-oh. That's alright. I still got plenty of upgrades. Ah. Son of a gun. Got it. Alright, this Sentry Buster. Come to Daddy. One thing I also noticed that with these Man vs. Machine waves is usually most failures come in the middle. Like, for example, since this is 7 waves, usually most failures come between the 3rd and 4th waves. Because the last wave really wasn't that bad. Attention. That's a close one.
Hey, robot, hit it.
Welcome back, Bevers.
Another
You're all right, Doc.
Well, job's not over yet, though. Got a lot more to do. Alright, covering fire, I'll get the dispenser and bring it back. Come on. There you go. Have I ever had apple chips? No, I can't say that I have. And also, what's also another fun fact is that I really would love to eat Frutium, but I'm just not a big fan of eating it because I don't like the idea of having to floss after every apple. And another fun fact, I hate flossing. And if apple chips is a dessert, another fun fact is that I'm kind of fussy when it comes to my sweets. Now that I think about fruits, I can tell you guys that my favorite fruits are blueberry, blackberries, and raspberries. Those are so good. Whether you eat them raw, if you put in any other dessert, I will eat them. The roof looks buildable.
I'm moving this.
I wonder if it means up further up. Well, since it seems like we've moved up a little bit. Let's see if we can try this. No, never mind. We're getting close to the end. Oh, shoot, I'm out of upgrades. Talk about... that's interesting. I don't like berries. Well, you know what? You and I aren't that much different. I'm not a fan of strawberries. I mean, strawberries are alright, but they're not my favorite. Speaking of other fruits I like, I also like mangoes, I also like pineapples. Those are really good. I definitely do not like peaches, and I also do not like apricots. To the real nitty gritty.
Heavy load coming through.
good.
Packing up.
Who is not ready?
Just double check. I'm on my 18th tour. Oh, shoot. That's alright, I got upgrades. I can build the dispenser faster than I can There we go. About a stroke of bad luck. Well, time to get my butt back in the game. Okay.
Mighty robot.
Looks like they're heading this way.
Medic to Garner.
Well, they're gonna head this way. They're gonna head this way. Yep. Right up here. Not a good time to build a sentry.
You have destroyed all.
Oh, there's no way I'm gonna get to it in time.
You were told. This was truly above and beyond the call of duty.
Ooh.
Sentry down.
Oh well. Sentry's down, big deal. We survived.
Yeehaw, yeehaw, yeehaw. Go, horse, go. Yeehaw.
Not bad. Not
better way to celebrate the end of a wave with a good old dance. Alright, enough.
Yeah, heavy's a goner.
Alright. Oh, Look at all these items. You know what? I have about an hour left of the stream. I know exactly what to do. I made mention of the stream previously, and this is what I'm getting at. Okay. Where's a good way? I'm gonna have to start on. Ah, heck with it. We'll just go here. Alright, now, you might notice that the server's empty. Just waiting for players. Well, we're gonna cut that wait period down. Oop. A little bit of this. Yeah, like I said in my previous stream, not a lot of people know about this. And what's nice is that this is a good way to practice and to get a feel for the map that you want to play on. Oh, and the game mode as well. Laggy all of a sudden. Huh. I wonder if it's because of the air that. There they come.
Deserve a medal, Doc.
Stop, boy!
Bad. Idea. Maybe a little smarty pants, huh? Let's see if he can blame it his own game.
Gentlemen?
Point. My apologies.
Alert. The control point has been contested. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Well, that's the one thing about being a spy against the AI. I'm not as easily fooled.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Bad. Credit to Team Broke Up with me. I'm so heartbroken. Trying to get in our base, dude.
control point is being contested.
Boom. For BFFs. How... not so flattering. Alright, boom, I'm coming for ya.
Alert. The control point is being captured. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got this.
We have lost it. One! You failed!
Here. That's what you're worth.
What's the magnifique? Oh, yeah!
Alright, that wasn't bad. Move on. Is there another map that is? Where do I want to go now? Perfect. Yep, I supported this map. Oh good, 2 medics. Oh, no. That's another thing I encourage with games like this, support the makers, you know? I mean, they put in a lot of hours, they put in a lot of work. I mean, the least you could do is buy a stamp for only $1. Hey, Kendrin, how are you today? I hope I got your name right. While we're waiting, let's take a look at your x-rays. Doing pretty good.
Just enjoying the lovely weather. And I'm also stay for the record, if I see your name on the server, and if I butcher your name, I apologize. Because some names I can master really easily, others is like, I can try 50 times and I will never get it right. So if I butcher anybody's name, I apologize. Alright, let's get to it. Well, I'm not usually particular about songs, but, okay, let me put it this way. I do have a collection on my Spotify account. If anybody's interested, I'll be more than happy to share what I've got on my Spotify account. Basically, music I usually listen to whenever I work out. G'day, Sniper. Oh, that's brutal. As far as song requests go, not usually. But I will also let you, guys in on a little secret that, I do like hard rock. I do like heavy metal. Pretty much anything that will help out with my workout. Speaking of songs and music while I'm talking. If you want to send play Mr. Sandman. Or Mr. Sandman. I know Mr. Sandman by the Cordettes. That's another really good song too. And I think I know the first music of bum 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 bum. Okay, I can't sing because I don't want to end up getting a flagged by Twitch for copyright. Because that happened during one of my Bioshock streams that Twitch wasn't very happy that I was using I forget what song it was, but they had to mute my audio because I did not get permission and it was not royalty free. I forget what song it was. So yeah, I gotta be really careful of what I can and can't sing on Twitch, otherwise I'm gonna get hit with copyright infringement. Although strangely enough, in my Thief stream, I didn't get copyright hit with one of my Thief streams. And I was, mimicking the beats of a habanero from Carmen. I'm not gonna worry about that now. Just for the record, you will never see me sing on Twitch. I have a horrible voice. Unless you like the ideas of having your ears bleed. You made me waste my Uber on the point you ran out of ammo? Really? Well, I suppose a few seconds of living is better than instant death. I guess. What?
Alright, have you spent enough time sitting around? Get to it. Although, one advantage is that, having the AI sitting around is, gives me time to, charge up my Uber. So I guess that's a bit of a nice change. I'm on board, dude. If you want to send me a request, to a follow request, go for it. Or a friend request? Absolutely. Of course, if you're talking about joining me in-game, that could be a problem. Because I've tried inviting friends before this way, and for whatever reason, it just doesn't work. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because of my router, or it's something else. I don't know what it is. Thank you, Kadreen, for following me. I'm very flattered. Okay, so there's a sentry right over there. Next time I die, I'm gonna have to, remind that my, idiotic squad mates don't pummel to their own death. A little mischief with a spy. As far as friend requests on Steam goes, I'm not accepting friend requests at this point because I've just been too many issues with Steam friends as of late. I mean, it's not a personal thing. It's not that I have anything against ya. It's just that every time I take a friend request, it just feels like that the other recipient just isn't holding their end of the deal. I mean, like I said, it's not a personal thing. Percent of the time, I don't try to hold grudges with people, but if somebody makes it personal, that's when we have problems. Come on. And also, I'm not trying to be a jerk or anything here, because I mean, I'm actually a really sweet guy once you get to know me here, but the thing of it is, I just don't warm up to new people right away.
Victory.
Yeah, like I said before, with trying to get people into my server for Team Fortress 2, I've tried that before, inviting people in. Like I said, for some whatever reason, it just doesn't work. I think it's... excuse me. I think it's something going on between the connection between their route and my route. And like, there's just something in there that's preventing the connection from happening. I do not know what that is. I do not understand. I mean, I've invited people to other games before, and it works out just fine. And this, and mind you, this is on an empty server, too.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Hmm.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Man, that was a smart strategy. I made the blue medic waste his Uber. But I got bit in the butt at the end. Try to join. I think that's what we're trying to get at. I haven't personally tried that option yet. But I just don't know if we're gonna be able to squeeze it in time. Come on, human ball, we can help. Humans are weaker. It's now best friends with me. I feel not so flattered.
Time has been added.
Seen that coming.
Alert. The control point is being captured. Alert. The control point is being contested.
Thank you for the information. And like I said, I don't know if we're gonna have time. But wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm trying to think there's another way. Well, as long as I'm not in any immediate danger, we can try it this time. This won't take long. This must be it right here. Alright. Okay. This should do it. Alright, try it now. Alright. Alright, try that. Like I said, I really doubt this is going to work, but I'm willing to give it a try. Because I've had issues before in the past. This one time I might be able to let the stream run a little bit longer. Of course, so the game, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get everything done in time. But like I said, I'll try with the last game. Nice. Oh, very nice. Well, it looks like, Alright. You know what? I do have time for one more game. This is gonna be real close. So I'm gonna take a look at some things real quick here. Okay. Everything should be fine. I think the last payload I did last time, I think it was either Bad Order or was Gold Rush. I forget which one it was. Snowy Coast does not work. 9 minutes? Like I said, I don't know if I'm going to be able to wait that long. It looks very unlikely. Because my stream is almost over. like I said, I don't know if I'm going to be able to spare the extra time. Tomorrow. That's a possibility. However, I don't stream on Sundays. But there's a possibility we can play tomorrow. Thanks for stopping by, Kadrian. Thank you for the follow. I'll see you later. wonder how this is gonna go.
Gentlemen.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
It just takes a little mischief making to get what you want.
mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Broke up with me. That's not heartbroken. That was a crazy idea. And I think at this point things don't look... Yeah, we'll have to see. Somewhere. And I'm not talking our century. That's a horrible thing to say.
bombs nearing the checkpoint.
She was correct. There is a spy. Whoops. Ah, smart idea. Tiny baby man broke up with me. Bummer.
The payload is nearly a checkpoint.
And we're just getting to know each other, too. Oh well.
Thank you.
broken ribs grow back. How nice. With you. I don't want to be BFFs with you anymore. Uh-oh. This is still not gonna bode well for us. Well.
You failed.
Nothing to do at a time like this. This is just dance. Alright, what a ride. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.